Hi there, this is the eye makeup tutorial for chocolate. So as you can see, I already have my base done, and if you're not sure how to get to this point where you're ready to do your eye look, then go ahead and look at the basic corrective tutorial and then you'll get to this point. Now I'm going to go in with what's called a transition shade. You don't want to go too dark, you just want a little bit darker than your skin tone, and you're going to dab into that, tap it off. And now you're going to hold your brush at the very end of it, like this, because if you hold it up here and go in, it's very harsh and it won't blend out as seamlessly as you want it to. You're going to start right here in your crease. You feel your brow bone, and right where the brow bone ends, and you can feel your eye socket, that's your crease. So you're going to put your brush here. And I do little strokes like this, and then a windshield wiper. So I do little stroke, windshield wiper, kind of in the corner. And I just do this until I have it blended out. I'm so sorry that the quality of this video is not that great, but I'll be sure to put, I'll try to put a picture at the end. And for the sake of time, I'm just gonna do the one eye. And then I'll do the other eye and show you guys the finished look. Sort of at a point that I'm pretty happy with it. Get close to show you guys. And that is your transition shade. And you're gonna, typically, you wanna go darker and darker. I'm gonna take I'm trying to find a smaller, fluffier brush. Like this. You're gonna go into your darker browns. So next, I'm going to go into this shade right here. I don't know if you can see. It's pretty close to the last one I used. It's just gonna go right under it. And right in the crease. You don't want to go over your transition shade because it's transitioning you from your darker colors to your skin tone. And then you can use the same exact brush and go into your even darker colors. So I'm gonna dip into this one. Put it right in that corner. Pack it in there. And then take it in. Blending it. So now what I like to do is take my big fluffy brush that I had at the beginning, kind of blend those three together. Now, I'm gonna go into my shimmery shade, so I'm gonna use a flatter brush, like so. I'm gonna go into this dark bronzy color. Obviously, you guys aren't gonna have the exact colors that I have, but just as long as you have something similar, then it's all good. So you're gonna take that and pack it right on this side of the lid. The darker color goes on the outside, and then kinda slowly brush it down. Slowly brush it around the crease like this. Continuing to dip into that color so you can build up that shimmer. And then again, taking your big fluffy brush and blending that. You're gonna go and dip into, you can use the other side, honestly, of that flat brush. And if you want to take like a little cotton pad or tissue and just kind of dab it off, you can use that same brush. I'm gonna dip into this lighter gold shade. If you spray it with water, or I just use this Evian spray, spritz it at a distance, you collect some moisture on that, it'll really pack in nicely. Can you see that? And that way, you don't have to put more primer or more concealer. Because if you just go and put it on, it's not as pigmented. So as long as you have some moisture under there, like a nice little base for that. And then again, with your fluffy brush, blending that. And then you're going to take an even smaller fluffy brush and you're going to go into that darker chocolate color. Cut off. And then right in this V shape in the very corner of your eye, that's where you're going to place that. Use it to really shape out your eye there. Fill it up if you have to. And again, with your fluffy brush. Now that's sort of it for the top eyeshadow. Now what I want to do for the bottom, have a nice little pop of color, not just browns. So I'm gonna go in with this sort of like raspberry color, pop that right underneath. Now on to eyeliner. And for the bottom liner, start right below where I put that color. Right there, you can see where I put that little dot. Start in the middle-ish. Connect those. So now on to lashes. So I already have used these lashes for another look. So they're already shaped to my eye shape. But when you first take them out, they're just one size. So what you're gonna do is place it kind of not at the very tip, kind of a little bit inward, like right about there, and you're gonna lay it across before you put any glue on it. You're gonna lay it across, and however much extends past the end of your eye, you're just gonna cut it off. Because if you just glue it on your eye, but right out of the package, it's gonna poke you here, it's gonna poke you here, it's gonna fall off, the glue's not gonna stay, it's just gonna be a mess. So you want it to fit your eye shape. You're gonna put this glue on. They also make black duo glue, which is awesome because you won't see the glue. But I just take my liner and kind of touch in spots that you can see glue. Wait for it to dry just a little bit. And then what I find easiest is before it's even really that tacky, you place it, kind of mark a little line like that. And then once both of them are tacky, they stick together so much easier. But I also understand if you like don't have a steady hand, that can be more difficult. So just, I mean, if it helps you, definitely do it. So I place it, and I always use little tweezers or something. These usually come with lashes, or you could just use regular tweezers and just place that front bit. I might add some highlighter. It's really great in the inner corner. It's just a very faint highlighter. And there you go. That's the finished look. The quality of this camera, I'll say it a million times, is awful. So I will be sure to put a picture once I finish the other eye, and so you guys can see the full look. But that's pretty much it. Have fun, and we will see you on set.